Good morning, students. Welcome to our maths class. We were in the chapter unitary method exercise 7C. All of you take out your maths textbook for page number 92. Let us see question number 5. All of you look at the board. Here is information given for question 5. Based on that, we have to narrate some steps to get this answer. Person A. There is a person A, it seems name of the person is A. A can do a piece of work in 12 days. The whole work can be finished by the person A in 12 days of time. Then work done by the person A in 1 day, 1 by 12th part. We have already discussed how it was. In 1 day, 1 by 12th part, 2 days, 2 by 12th part, 3 days, 3 by 12th part, such a way 12 days, 12 by 12th part gives you 1. 1 means the whole work. That is the information we have learned already. Similarly, work done by the person B in 1 day, because the total work can be finished by B alone is 15 days given. So that in 1 day, 1 by 15th part. And work done by the person C in 1 day, 1 by 20th part. Am I correct? Because person C needed 20 days of time to complete the whole work, they said. So that 1 by 20th part can be in 1 day. Then finally what they said, now work done by A, B, C, all the 3 people together in 1 day. First person's 1 day's work, second person's 1 day's work, third person 1 day's work. Together, if at all they work, in how many days they will finish the whole work is the question. Definitely, we have to add their abilities. Am I correct? So, 1 by 12 plus 1 by 15 plus 1 by 20. These three are adding. LCM is 60. We know how to do LCM. 12 5s are 60. 5 1s 5. Plus symbol. 15 4s are 60. 4 1s 4. Plus 20 3s are 60. 3 1s are is 3. By adding all of them, we got 12. 12 by 60, cancellation with the 12th table. 12 ones, 12 fives, 1 by 5. In 1 day, 1 by 5 part. That means 1 by 1/5 part. 2 days, 2 by 5. 3 days, 3 by 5. 4 days, 4 by 5. 5 days, 5 by 5. Cancellation gives you 1 by 1 gives you 1. The whole work, 1 work means whole work. So all the 3 people together, if they work for 5 days, the whole work can be filled. Am I correct? Thus, in 5 days, they complete the whole work. That only they have asked us to find it. Is it clear, students? The same way, another question, but little difference is there. We'll see that. I hope the previous answer is clear for you. Let us see about it. Here, tap, 3 taps are there. Usually taps are using to fill the containers or the tank. Here is a cistern, one type of tank that was. Cistern is given. The 2 taps are in the work of filling the cistern or filling the tank. But another 3rd tap is in the work of removing the water from it, emptying the tank. The job of the 3rd tap is, it will empty the tank. It will take out the water from it, from the filled part. 2 taps are busy in filling the tank. 1 tap, that is the 3rd tap, is busy in emptying the tank. Such type of 3 taps were shown for us. When the 3 are opened at a time, in how much time that cistern will fill is the question for us. Let us see the steps and we will get it easy only. See once. Tap 1 can fill a cistern in 10 hours. Then work done by tap 1 in 1 hour, 1 by 10th part. We have seen the method of doing it. Similarly, work done by the tap 2 in 1 hour, 1 by 8th part. Because in 8 hours of time, the tap B alone can fill the whole cistern, they said. That's why in 1 hour, 1 by 8th part. And the work done by tap 3 in 1 hour is 1 by 15th part. Because it needs 15 hours of time to empty the tank, they said. So that 1 by 15th part. If at all 3 taps are opened at the same time to do their jobs, Two are in busy in filling the tank or cistern. One is busy in emptying the tank. Which one is emptying should taking out now, should take out the water now. That's why first two things should be added. Last one should be subtracted. Why it is subtracted? Because the tap that is used as a, that is to empty the tank or to empty the cistern, it is working. Emptying means removing. Removing is nothing but minus. That's why we are subtracting. Am I correct? So the first tap ability should add with the second tap ability. Then from that both results, the third tap ability should be subtracted. Then we will get the all the three when they start together. When the three are opened, all the three, then in 1 hour of time, how much part is going to be filled, we will identify. Work done by them. Them means all the three taps. In 1 hour of time. So, first two should be added. Third one should be subtracted from the results. LCM is 120. 10, 12 is 120. 12, 1's 12. Plus 8, 15's 120. 15, 1's 15. Minus 15, 8's 120. 8 ones 8. Then the simplification gives you 19 by 120. So 19 by 120th part of the cistern will be filled in 1 hour of time. Then to fill the whole cistern, that is one cistern, whole means one cistern. To fill the whole cistern or one cistern, how much time is required by the three taps? That means two are busy with filling it. One is busy with emptying the water, removing the water from it. Then, now, required number of hours to fill the whole cistern with the help of these three taps when we open in the at a time. That is the condition. Then what to do? 19 by 120th part of the cistern will be filled by the three taps in 1 hour of time. Then, one whole tank will be filled by the three taps in some number of hours of time. That we have to identify. That means more time is required or less quantity of time is required is the more important. So 19 by 120th part is filling with 1 hour of time. Then whole cistern or whole tank should be filled so that they need more number of hours, because one is only bigger than 19 by 120. One tank or one cistern or whole cistern means that is one only, same only. So one is bigger than this 19 by 120. That's why more time is required than the previous time. Here only 1 hour is required to fill this much, but more number of hours required to fill the whole cistern or the one cistern or one tank. Okay, now whenever more time is required, more part by less part into 1 hour of time. That one is written. This 19 by 120 change to its reciprocal 120 by 19 into 1, that is written. 1 into 1 is 1 only. 1 into something is that something only. Since there is no common table, we cannot cancel. And numerator is larger, so it should be converted into mixed fraction. 6 by 19 hours of time required to fill the cistern, that too when the three taps are opened. In those first two taps are busy in filling the tank or the cistern, and the third tap is busy in removing water from it or emptying the cistern in it. Then only the tank or cistern will fill if they work for 6 by 19 hours of time. This remains the answer for it. I hope things are very clear for you. Should go through the board information and the video, and you should understand it properly. And take care, students. Learn it properly. Exams are fast approaching. Other lesson we will start in the next week. Okay, students. Thank you.